Lawyers plan to file a class action lawsuit after hundreds of endoscopy patients at Salem Hospital were possibly exposed to dangerous viruses. The Catches Law Group says that the lawsuit will name Mass General Brigham, Salem Hospital, and 10 hospital employees. Earlier this week, the hospital announced that improper IV procedures may have exposed as many as 450 patients to hepatitis B, C, or HIV, and the problems go back to June of 2021.